I mean, remember the second half of last season. It was night after night. And it feels like they're finally there now. Velarde trying to connect with Fiala. Played into the corner instead. Fiala sidesteps. Nurse gets to the puck. Center. Velarde turned away by Campbell. Grade A chance for Gabe Velarde in between the circles.
And two big saves now for Jack Campbell coming in. This is where the Kings can hurt the Oilers.
Well, oh, a lacrosse attempt from Fiala that rolled off his stick after a late challenge from Nurse. Penalty on Edmonton. Pad saved by Campbell on Velarde. It's a slash that sends the Kings to their fifth power play.
Velarde held back. Fiala gets him the puck. Fiala tries the lacrosse. Doesn't work. You can hear it up here, the slash. Nurse will go to the box. And here you come. Getting the puck deep like that, I think that's where the Kings have been really good against the Oilers so far in this game. First save by Campbell. Tried to scoop it right there. He had it. Nurse comes across the first time, maybe the second whack. Not the first one, it was the second one. Well, another power play.